I'm Leanne Olwage and I'm a photographer for Social Change. So I started my work on gangsterism working with the Interrupters, a group of reformed gangsters who work as professional violence interrupters, and I became intrigued by the idea of the traditional style family portrait that you used to take in studio. And I started off just taking a full family portrait, and then I attended a funeral of a gang member that I met, and I thought about what if you do a second portrait of an empty chair to show what could have been if they didn't change their life and exit gang life, and not only looking at their lives but how it affects their family as well. I'm amazed by the resilience of the human race and the beauty of the human race and how, despite very difficult circumstances, you get these remarkable people within these communities that witness violence on a daily basis. But they are always smiling when they see you. There's the sense of community and joy that you find there, which I've never found anywhere else in Cape Town.